Centre's MFR News now with Fiona.
Our top stories this lunchtime. Scots urged to work together as icy snap continues and Murray Firth site confirmed for renewables development.
And in MFR sport, just 5 games set for tomorrow's Scottish Cup 4th round and Andy Murray convinced he can pull off his first Grand Slam win in Australia after his performances in the Hobland Cup.
From Murray Firth Radio, this is MFR Lunchtime Live.
Good afternoon, I'm Shona McCallum. The Arctic weather is continuing to cause disruption in the north and northeast. The lowest temperature of the winter so far was recorded in the Highlands last night when the mercury dropped to minus 22. Catherine Fretta has this report for MFR's Lunchtime Live.
We've now had 3 weeks of bitter temperatures and heavy snowfall. Britain's deep freeze has been causing problems for transport and public services right across the country. Thousands of schools remained closed in Murray and Aberdeenshire today because of the severe conditions. Charities for the elderly are warning groups particularly vulnerable in the icy snap. Some haven't been able to get out to stock up on food and fuel. Justice Secretary Kenny McCaskill said checking on older people should be our priority.
This is unprecedented.